funny.
That's pretty good.
Oh. Pretty cool experience this morning.
I thought Holly was going to be chill because I was like, oh, she's doing pretty good around these hens. And then I looked down the road and saw a gobbler. I said, Holly, there's a gobbler. She goes, no, really? Really? I said, yeah. I said, just stay calm. She goes, where is he? She goes, I'm shaking. I'm shaking. No. That's before she even saw him.
It's a full body effort, too. It's full body, the whole.
When I first met Mo Pitney, it didn't take long to see he had a passion for the outdoors. And when he told me his sister Holly had never killed a turkey, I knew we had to get them down to Texas in late March to change that.
My brother was always my closest hunting buddy. And obviously, the older you get, the more you hunt, you start having this desire to show someone else what you're enjoying. All of our buddies were in school, and we were homeschooled, and so Holly had time when all my buddies couldn't hunt and go out. So we started to ask her if she wanted to go.
That's just all of my favorite memories, really, is being in the outdoors with my brothers. I always wanted to be cool like them, so I had to make sure I could keep up.
Our first morning in South Texas, Holly had a close encounter with a beautiful bird. But it wasn't until that afternoon that she got the opportunity that she'd been waiting for.
Cool. Oh my
so
god.
So awesome.
That is so cool. I was shaking
perfect.
So bad.
I could see you shaking.
Oh my god.
That's perfect.
Holy crap. This is awesome.
Man, that is just beautiful. That is perfect.
What an amazing experience watching Holly double on her first birds, and to have her big brother there made it even better. This is what Undivided is all about, sharing the outdoors with those we love.
Hey!
Hey,
check this out.
Look at that red in there.
It's crazy.
Green.
It's absolutely insane.
Well, that was worth it.
Yeah.
That's awesome.
There's no way that there's not a God when you look at that turkey and you see all of those hues and different colors, and absolutely a spiritual connection there.
Now that Holly is on the board, it's time for Mo to get after his first Rio.
Sweetest sound, I believe. Any part of the world is going to show you some aspect of who God is, to see the different sides of His creation, see turkeys with different color feathers.
It's a big bird.
Gosh.
He's got bigger spurs than the turkeys I've killed back home, I know.
Yeah.
I've never been able to hang one before.
You can hang him right here.
Being out here on top of the dirt, a little bit farther away from concrete and tall buildings.
It's just been really special to have that time with Mo and see him excited too it feels like we're kids again, just out here having fun and not worrying about everything else.
Bottle, a broken heart, and you're still on.